Catholicism in the 1500s, when King Henry VIII wanted to have his marriage annulled and the Pope would